Hey, what's up everybody? Xul's Extreme, and today I'm going to go over the startup procedure for the J20 Mighty Dragon in Microsoft Flight Simulator. So this is an add-on mod, and I left the link in the description if you'd like to check this jet out. It's fully functional and works great. So let's go ahead and jump in the cockpit real quick. And as you can see, we've got a cold, dark aircraft. And to get rid of the guy if you don't want him because he's kind of in the way, you just click here in the middle, and that will get rid of your pilot. And then from there, you want to go over to your right side here and click on the turn on battery master, followed by startup APU, and then the two generators. And if you want to get rid of this HUD, also you can use just this HUD, this HMD right here, and just turn it all the way down, and that will get rid of that for you. And then as far as starting is it up, you can see it's wanting to start up, but we need to do two other things to it. So right here, click on this, and that's your engine 1 and engine 2, and go to engine 1. And then you're going to make sure that the symbols are like this little battery type symbol and whatever this is. And then this one needs to be Fong Ting Wong. So from there, this will start starting up your engine. You can see now the power is starting to go up. We can jump outside of the aircraft real quick and check it out. Just give it a sec. We'll start to hear it. And there it goes. So that's engine number 1. So we'll jump back in the aircraft here. And then, of course, go back. This is the back right here. And then repeat the process for engine number 1. So click on engine number 2. So click on number 2. And then click on that, and then go make this Fong Ting Wong like that. And you see all three of those, and then engine 2 will start firing up. You can do them both at the same time as well. And then as far as the buttons in the cockpit that you need, here's the landing gear, and there's the parking brake right there. And then this is your speed brake lever, so you can turn that off if you want. And then you've got your flap lever, and then you've got your lights right here, exterior lights. You can turn those on. And then your formation lights as well. And then you've got your takeoff nose light right here. So turn that on. And then now you're pretty much ready to take off. As soon as this engine fires up all the way. It does have a full map system in it too, which I don't understand that well because it's all in Chinese. But as you can see, it's pretty well laid out. And then of course your canopy lever to close it's right there. And there we go. And we are all fired up. And we can start taxiing out from here. So take the parking brake off. And then everything else is pretty much like normal if you want to fly it. And so, yeah. I did leave the link in the description to this jet if you do want to download it. It's fully working, fully functional, and it's free. So give it a try. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments. And the only thing I haven't figured out is how to open up the weapons bay doors. So pretty cool jet, pretty cool modeling, looks great. And anyways, shout out to the maker, and thanks for checking this out. And if you do have any questions, like I said, leave them in the comments. And as always, peace out, Xul's Extreme!